All right, boys and girls, now we're going to practice I Want a Hippopotamus for Christmas with choreography. When we do this, you're pretending like you're kind of stomping around, but don't pick up your feet because it's too noisy.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only hippopotamus will do. Don't want a doll, no dinky tinker toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind you. He won't have to use a dirty chimney flue. Just bring him through the front door, that's the easy thing to do. I can see him mean now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodile, rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses. And hippopotamuses like me too. Mom says a hippo would eat me up, but then the teacher says a hippo is a vegetarian.
Him in our two-car garage. We feed him there and wash him there and give him a massage.
I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs.
Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only hippopotamus will do. No crocodile or rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses. And hippopotamuses like me too.